train is a look command. I really, really love the look command. I use it with a lot of outdoor commands because a sit is really easy for her to do. She's always gonna do a sit anytime I tell her to do a sit. And I really want her attention on me. I don't just want her to sit down, I want her to check in with me, especially if we're outside. So the look command is really, really important in my opinion. To do the look command, we're again gonna use our training treats. What we're gonna do is take a treat between your middle finger and your thumb. We're going to let the dog know, smell the training treat. We're gonna move it up close to our eye, point, use your index finger and point at your eye, look at your dog and say, look. As soon as their eyes glare over and you can see that they're looking at you in your eyes, slowly blink, say yes, and give the training treat. Okay, we're gonna give this a try. Look. Yes. Good girl, Kim. Love and praise is always really good to use when you're training your dogs as well. You don't always have to use treats. It's really handy to start using treats when you train because most dogs are gonna be very food motivated, but dogs really love and praise as well. So we're gonna do this one more time. Kim, look. Good girl. A really strong look command, in my opinion, is essential to getting you out of the house safely because you want your dog checking in with you and not making assumptions on their own, barking at other dogs, barking at other people. You want to eventually be able to train them to check in with you before reacting to outside stimulus. So I'm Jessica, the Furry Family Coach. If you have any questions, if you need any advice or tips on training your dog, leave me a message, and maybe the next video I do will be answering your question.